this run-down shopping center is the story of the Obama two terms for Obama. It all started with George Bush, of course. There's no difference between George Bush or Obama. But when the banking collapse happened in 08, George Bush's answer to the problem was give the bank $16 trillion. And then when Obama got in there, he said, okay, let's keep on giving the banks money. And this is what the banks have done. They've hoarded. They don't have to sell anything. Since the banks have been given buku bucks by Obama and Bush, this is a story of 8 years. 8 years this old Kmart building has been run down, closed, a blight on society, a black eye on the real estate, a black eye on America, all because the banks can pretend. The banks can pretend that they're making money because the politicians gave them trillions to stay open. So they don't have to sell this to the highest bidder. There's no reason to sell this building to the highest bidder. The banks can just hoard it for 8 years. So this is a metaphor for the Obama 8 years of nothing, doing nothing but golfing, doing nothing but talking. And later on in the video, we're going to talk to an Obama voter. An Obama voter actually lives in this rundown place. He lives here. He's got this whole mansion to himself because Obama has done nothing for 8 years except for give the banks money to keep their doors open. I'd much rather the banks be closed down, because if you close the banks down, guess what? This building would have been sold to the highest bidder, and they would have fixed it up. They would have hired maybe 20 people, maybe even 20 homeless people to fix it up, and it would be operational. They would rent these little stores out to some business owner for, who knows, some tiny little bit of money, maybe $100 a month for rent. And this place would be operational if the banks were not hoarding. But here's an Obama voter for you.
Why did President Obama get two terms?
I don't know.
Because every black man gets longer sentences.